this amp sent to me by James with Intune Car Audio. That's the letter intunecaraudio.com. Said he wanted to get my honest opinion, my thoughts on it, since I've been with Car Audio, you know, different builds and so forth, and just wanted to get my opinion on it. So I'm gonna go ahead and do a quick unboxing and then see if I can find some speakers and some subs to get it moving on, and let's see what happens. I've helped him in the past with a few builds, but he's definitely a builder, definitely a creative, coming up with his own designs, and I must say I do like them. Decal, spec sheet on it, and this is the 1-ohm model here. Put the tape on it. Right at 8.5 inches. Looks like 7.5. The height there. Right at 3 inches tall. Already you can see it's got dual fans in it. These are 4-gauge inputs for power and ground. Up to 8-gauge. I ended up getting 8-gauge to fit off in there without trimming any wire back. There's all the settings on it. See that? It says high pass and low pass. Wind subs and vocals off of it. But we'll see what happens. Got it on. I don't know if you can hear that fan, but it's like it's surging based on the bass. The harder it hits, it follows the bass line. See if you can hear that. Hear it?
My charger on. Got it on deep cycle, got it on 2 amp. So I'm plugged up. Got everything going. What I'm doing, I found me a test tone tape, 20 hertz, 60 hertz, 32 is kind of random. But I'm gonna run it through, see if I can get them moving. I think it's gonna start out with a 20 hertz. Turn it up till it either clips or my voltage goes to 12 volts and stays there. It's 12 volts. 20 hertz. I'm hovering right at 12. Do one click past. Back at 12. Already hurts. Try to run one sub this time versus the two. I got this one unwired. You see it? Nothing on there. That's the only one that's wired up now. Got my probes in. Should be right at 2 ohms. There we go, 1.8. So we're gonna see what happens now with this at 2 ohm pushing the one sub. Down to 2 ohms,
same amp.
I'm a charger on it. I try to maintain it so it stays above 12 volts. So that two chains.